I would like to start by strongly condemning those terrible attacks against Israeli people. I would like to express my solidarity with the victims. Anti-Semitism is not acceptable, and we are absolutely committed to fighting this attack against our fundamental values and principles.